Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today I am making chicken ka salad, for which I have used chicken which is 1/2 kg, potatoes. I have used 4 large potatoes which I have cut into slices, 2 onions, 2 large onions and 2 large tomatoes, but 1/2 cup of yogurt, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, coriander powder 2 tablespoon, red chili powder 1 tablespoon, ginger garlic paste 2 tablespoon and salt to taste. First of all, I make the paste of onion and tomatoes. To make the paste, I am adding water in it. Taken oil which is 1/2 cup and I am adding all spices in it. When the sizzling comes, add potatoes in it. Then salt, red chili powder, ginger garlic paste, turmeric powder. Now I am adding onion and tomato paste in it. Mix them again and let them cook for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we will add chicken in it. In the meanwhile, I am adding this yogurt into the chicken like this. Just pour all the chicken in the yogurt and set aside for 10 minutes.